Hi friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel for a video that won this week's Instagram poll. I did a poll asking if you'd rather me do a what's in my fridge video or trying peaceful morning routines for a week, and this one won by a little bit, so I might do the next one next week. But if you don't know this about me, I love food, especially healthy food. I actually have my bachelor's degree in nutrition, so I think because of that, people are kind of curious as to what I choose to stock my fridge with. I am realistic about being healthy though. I'm not like a super duper clean health nut. I'm like a 80-20 kind of person, and I think that that rule is very, very helpful. So we actually just got groceries this morning, and so I'm gonna show you inside of my fully stocked fridge of both mine and my husband's food and freezer. So I have a lot of good stuff in the freezer. One part about fridge tour videos is you will hear the fridge humming in the background. I hope that's okay, but I'm gonna walk you through what I have here and the reason why I have a lot of these things. Okay, first and foremost, let's start with the top up here. I have fresh salmon from Sprouts. We eat at least 2 fillets of this a week. We go through it a lot. 2 big fillets is $11.98, which is a lot cheaper than you get it at a restaurant. And the Tovala oven that we have in our kitchen cooks it perfectly, like you're at a restaurant. And then I have bacon. This is part of Brooke's breakfast. We're on our own for breakfast and lunch, and then we kind of do dinner together. He loves bacon for breakfast, and I'm actually going to use a couple strips of this for a salad that I'm making us for dinner this week. And then I have some ground turkey meat. I'm actually going to be making P.F. Chang's copycat lettuce wraps. They're gluten-free lettuce wraps, so I'll be using ground turkey. And then more of Brooke's food is up here. We have, he loves these little pastas for lunch. He'll get them pre-made from Sprouts. He goes through a lot of them. So he has basil pesto chicken, Parmesan, basically pasta for lunches this week for him at his office. And this was a mistake. I go through a lot of Parmesan for both the salad that I'll talk you through and then on my just egg scramble in the morning as well. And they were out of Parmesan and I went ahead and approved this, which is the Romano, and I don't like it. I miss my Parmesan. Over here, we have a few things. We go through at least a box of arugula a week. I love arugula. It is my favorite green. The perfect simple salad goes really well with salmon. It's just arugula, a lot of lemon juice, olive oil, salt, pepper, and parm. That's it. And it's so good. So we're gonna have that with our salmon probably tonight. And then another thing I like to do is get little things like this. So this is like a little bean salad essentially, to where, you know, people might eat that with a spoon or eat it with crackers or something like that. But I will get little things like this. This is edamame, black bean, and kale with a spicy citrus dressing. And I will mix it in with our arugula. And then we have a whole different salad a different night. And it looks like I put a ton of effort into getting all these ingredients together, but it's literally a 1-2 dump. But it makes it really easy to eat a healthy, yummy salad without having to prep a ton of ingredients or think about what might go together. So normally Sprouts or Whole Foods has different options of little different kind of bean salads and stuff like that, and I'll just kind of switch through them depending on what they have. Have some onions. Some weeks that I know I'll be stressed, this week is one of them, I will buy pre-cut produce, which I know is not good for your wallet or the environment, so I try not to do it often. But if it means being able to cook at home, save money, eat healthier, and save a lot of time, I will do it some weeks. Like, I give myself permission to do that. And then back here, we have some butter lettuce for our lettuce wraps. This one is the Living, and it has actual roots and dirt at the bottom, and I kind of get a little bit weirded out by all the dirt in there. But whatever, it's all I have. And then this stuff, oh my gosh, this stuff is so good. This is a buffalo dip. This is made out of cauliflower, carrots, bell pepper, hot sauce, almonds, almond butter, lime juice, onion, cilantro, garlic, sea salt, and chia protein. So it's mostly cauliflower, carrots, bell pepper, and almond, and it is delicious. And I love to eat it with snap peas as a very healthy, easy snack. It has a ton of flavor. I can't have hummus anymore because hummus has tahini, and I can't have sesame seeds. So, and I actually like this better than hummus. I get this at Sprouts. This is all from Sprouts primarily. Eggs for Brooke. I do have an egg allergy, so that's all for him. And in our little dairy drawer, we have some Daiya. I love Daiya. I ordered siete tortillas, but they were out. But I like to make little grilled quesadillas with siete tortillas and Daiya as little like treat snacks. They're so good. And then Brooke has random meats and cheeses for his sandwiches up here. Then moving down a little, this is a lot of our beverages. We are a big beverage beverage family. I love to drink coffees and matchas and sparkling waters and Olipops and all this kind of stuff. So we have our pitcher of water. This is just a pitcher I got off Amazon. I'll see if they're still selling it and I will link it down below, but I just think it's a really, really pretty pitcher to even have out on your counter or whatever. Then we have a ton of Oatly. We have 4 things of Oatly in here right now because we use it for everything that ever calls for milk. We use it in cereals, in oatmeal, in granola. I use it, we both use it in our Nespresso, for matcha. We use a ton of Oatly. So our favorite's 2%, but if they don't have it, we'll get the full fat. If they don't have that, we'll get the skim, but the skim is really not that good, if I'm being honest. And then one more thing before we get to a lot of our beverages. I get a couple of these, and I keep these in our fridge because these are good for a solid year. This is so bad, but this is another one of those things to where I try to eat healthy, but I'm okay cutting corners. And this is literally just microwavable rice. This Tasty Bite is my favorite brand. And there's so many times where I will have just like leftover chicken, and I'm like, dang it, I wish I could make a meal out of that, but I don't have anything. And then boom, 90 seconds later, I have rice. And I'll have like a chicken and rice and do some sort of fun sauce on it, or add some salsa and cilantro and avocado, and then you have like a little Mexican bowl, kind of Chipotle style. So this is super versatile, and it helps me kind of flush out remaining ingredients into meals at the end of the week when I'm kind of running short. Now to our beverages. We have some Health Aid kombucha. I love kombucha. This is ginger lemon. I love this. I love their watermelon. I love their mint limeade. And then I also love the Synergy brand of kombuchas a lot too. This is Olipop. I've been really loving Olipop lately, and I've been drinking at least one a day. Basically like healthy soda, if I can say that. It has fiber, it's paleo, it's only sweetened with a little bit of stevia, it's vegan, it's gluten-free, and it has so many different things in here for digestion, so it's like a digestion-focused tonic, almost. My favorites are the ginger lemon and then the orange squeeze. We have a little bit of LaCroix leftover. Key lime is one of my favorite. I used to drink a couple of these a day. Now I'm down to only drinking one or two a week because my doctor said I should cut back because acid reflux. So I only drink one or two of these a week. You have some more sparkling waters. This is by Aha. I think it's Aha. This is the orange and grapefruit. I haven't tried this flavor yet. It's just a different sparkling water brand. Down here, I have some produce in this drawer. I have the snap peas, which I showed you. I have half an avocado left over from breakfast this morning. I also will buy these little salad kits. So this is an avocado and ranch chopped kit. It has cabbage, romaine, carrots, cheese, green onion, corn, cilantro, and an avocado ranch dressing. This is another one of those things. This will get me to eat a lot of greens, but I put very little work into it. And to flush this out and make this a little more hearty and wholesome, I was planning on adding some bacon, and then I also have some black beans, and I was gonna do like a taco salad, and then even maybe some tortilla chips as croutons. So that one's gonna be one of our more like fun, maybe not fully healthy meals, but you're still getting a lot of greens and a lot of fiber. So I have some cilantro, both for this, for our lettuce wraps, and for my breakfasts, and some green onion. Oh, what else is so good on this is Frank's. We go through a lot of Frank's hot sauce. Mixing Frank's hot sauce into any salad, especially like a Southwestern salad or a Cobb or anything like that, is so good. Makes any salad delicious. And behind me, the primary things to note are this creamer. I've been on a little bit of a sweetened creamer kick. I love this almond milk creamer from Silk. What I actually do is I make lattes with my Nespresso, and in my milk frother I'll do mostly Oatly but a splash of this, and it kind of makes like a caramel latte. It's really good. And then I probably go through 2 or 3 things of Just Egg a week. I use it for anything that ever needs eggs, any baking, anything like that. And then I also will have a scramble almost every morning. Sometimes I'll put some Parmesan in it. Sometimes I'll have a breakfast taco and a Siete tortilla with some cilantro and avocado. I'll just do a ton of different things with Just Egg. And I'm so thankful this exists. So thankful. The last thing to note, as we go through a lot of pickles. I love to snack on pickles. I promise I'm not pregnant. But I have a lot of really exciting things in my freezer, and I'm really excited to show you that. So let's go ahead and hop on up there. Before moving on to the freezer, I just want to give a very quick shout out and thank you to today's sponsor. I know I'm kind of talking about some healthy things for your body in terms of food, but I want to quickly mention a healthy thing for your body in terms of your back. Today's sponsor is Chirp. This is something that I talked about in my Christmas gift video, because this is something that I bought with my own money for Brooke, but also for me, because he always complains about back pain. I struggle with stress and really would like to get massages all the time, so I got this for him fully intending to steal it, and this is a wheel that you use to roll your back out. And since telling you about this wheel, I actually got the full set, so I got two more wheels. So this is the smallest wheel. This is kind of like the deep tissue, and I'll show you the other ones as well. This one is great. Do you see how there's a divot right here? That's what your spine goes in, and then there are these two slightly raised areas that go on either side of your spine, and as you're rolling out your back, it really feels exactly like when a massage therapist does this along each side of your spine, and you can feel those knots and that tension just relaxing out, being kneaded out. It also pops your back, which is very satisfying. So I love this little guy, but I also got the next two sizes. These big ones are a little less intense. These bigger ones are really nice to kind of be rolling out your back while you're watching TV because it kind of angles you up a little bit more. So I use these kind of passively, and then I use this one as like my deep tissue work. I actually have a Facebook group for this community. It's a private Facebook group. If you want to join, it's linked down below. But there was a whole thread on there of everyone that bought their chirp wheels and how much they loved it and the packaging. You'll see when you order it. It comes in a great box. It's very funny. And I love getting to work with brands that I found on my own, already bought, already loved. And so many of you guys used my links from last time that I'm now getting to work with them again. So thank you for doing that. And if you're interested in getting your wheels, it really does help me out if you use my links down below instead of just Googling them on your own. It helps to support my channel and hopefully get to continue with brands like Chirp. So thank you so much to Chirp for sponsoring this video. I love you. My back loves you. My stress loves you. My husband loves you. My house loves you. Let's get back into the video to see what is in my freezer. Okay, we're actually gonna do my freezer little vlog style because the lighting is very different up here and it's hard to get right. Looking in the main body of the freezer, I love these Daily Harvest bowls, not sponsored, but I actually go through a lot of these. I actually think I still have an active promo code from like a year ago, and if so, I'll link it down below. It's supposed to be $25 off. This is what I do. Like I said, we kind of do our own breakfasts and lunches, and then we'll come together for dinner, or if Brooke is like Monday nights, he's at his office late, so I will do these a lot for dinner, and it's a really easy, healthy way to get in a lot of different vegetables, and takes me 2 minutes. Sometimes I'll add meat to it. Sometimes I'll have it just by itself when I want something a little bit lighter, but I love the bowls, and I figure these are the best bang for your buck. But I also do have some smoothies left over. This flavor is okay, if I'm being honest. I like the chocolate mint one best. This one's a little bit sour, but they have almond milk that I have been adding, these little milk pods that do help that a little bit. I go through a ton of these. These are Hillary's spicy veggie, like vegan breakfast sausages. These are so good. What I actually do is I will microwave one of these and then scramble it in with some Just eggs, and it makes like a little spicy breakfast scramble, which is so good. I love it. And then we go through so many of these as well. These are from Sprout. These are the best. Brooke, who is picky and obviously can eat gluten, loves these. These are the gluten-free buffalo bites, or little chicky nuggies, we call them. These are just so good. They're really good dipped into sriracha ketchup. So we'll just mix sriracha and some ketchup and it's delicious. Or even throwing over some arugula as a little buffalo salad is really good as well. So we go through like a bag of these a week. Brooke has that a lot for lunch too. He stays up late, so he'll have that at like 2 a.m. sometime. A lot of this stuff is Brooke's over here. He has some leftover pasta from Whole Foods. This is a great hack. We all know zoodles, zucchini spirals, but I actually love to buy them frozen because they stay good forever. And sometimes if I'm in a pinch and need a little veggie, these are always in my freezer. So love to add those to anything by themselves as a pasta dish and a bowl with the rice that I have when I need it in a pinch. And this is also, if I need things in a pinch, this is a little Cuban rice and beans. This is another thing where I'll add my leftover greens, or I'll kind of just do a kitchen sink meal with this, kind of like my refrigerated rice as well, but it's already seasoned and it has beans and rice and onions and peppers and all that kind of good stuff. So yet again, having healthy things that will last a long time on hand to make little kitchen sink meals with the rest of my veggies and protein left over is very crucial to me eating healthy. And then in the door, this is all mostly smoothie stuff. We have some hash browns, but a lot of different berries and things like that. Some edamame. I love having edamame on hand. Chia seeds, I keep them frozen. They stay better longer. Beyond Burger, always good to have on hand. And a face roller. One of the little ice face rollers. That is our freezer. Thank you so much for watching. I absolutely love videos where I get to talk about food. It's my favorite. This was a fun one, so thank you for making it all the way through. And thank you again to Chirp for sponsoring this video. Don't forget to check out my link down below below if you want to buy a wheel or three. I recommend getting the full set because you get more bang for your buck per wheel. And like I said, those links do help me out, so I appreciate you using them if you're interested as is. I love y'all with my absolute whole heart. Someone else in my Facebook group said I need to start ending my videos with I love you so matcha, which I think I should. I hope you have the best rest of your day, and I will see you in a video very soon. Bye. So give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more talking to you. And here we go again. Staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in.